सॉल्व 2 - sin x = 1/sin x, where x lie in the interval 0 to 180. Here they told you to solve, so you should find the values for x satisfying this equation, and also it should lie in the interval 0 to 180. Now, in this equation, you have sine x present in two places. So what you do is you take sine x to be some other letter, let us say y. Now this equation will change to 2 minus, in place of sine x you put y equal to 1 by y. Now you should remove the denominator. To remove the denominator, you multiply by y to each term. So now you get 2y minus y square equal to 1. Now you bring all the terms to one side. This 1 should not be present on this side. To remove plus 1, you subtract 1 on both sides. So here it cancel out, you get 0. I rearrange this in proper quadratic form. What I mean is, first I will write the square term, that is minus y square. Next, the y term plus 2y. Now the constant minus 1. Now we got quadratic. Put this in the calculator to get the values for y. We get y value to be 1. So now replace y, that is sine x, equal to 1. Now to get the values for x, here it is sine and here it is positive. So now you should check in what all quadrants is sine positive. It is all silver teacups. So sine is positive in the first and in the second. To get an angle in the first quadrant, we do directly sine inverse 1. To get an angle in the second quadrant, we should do 180 minus sine inverse 1. Now, x equal to, put this in the calculator, you get 90. Calculate this, you get 90. So the value we got for x is 90. This is our answer. Am I clear?